What is up, guys? Treasures 420 here. Back with another episode. It's going to be episode 20 of Once Human. Last we left off, we were finishing up getting some more ammo, getting our food in the drying racks, and setting up more of the base. Feel like we should go and do some more missions. I'm going to teleport to Deadzill instead of having to drive all the way over there. Wonder what this mission's gonna have us do. So I gotta go talk to Claire first.
Yeah, I see what you're trying to say. I figured things went wrong when my team didn't come back, but I still had my hopes, you know? Don't worry about me. I've been through the ringer plenty of times before. I still owe you my thanks for finding out what happened. And for bringing back my stuff. Here's the reward I promised. I'm a woman of my word. Well, now that that's settled, I think I'll move my trade over to the Broken Delta. If you need anything, come find me in Myers Market there.
Bravo! The mayfly that brought down the fearsome, ravenous hunter. Hard to imagine such a little bit of gel transforming into such a monstrous creature, isn't it? Or that it could have caused such chaos across the wetlands simply by spreading its memetics. Just to make sure, you didn't destroy it, did you? Fantastic. You've more than proven yourself, I must say. It's a shame that most people don't appreciate the beauty of these fascinating entities. But clearly, you are different. I'd be glad to share my knowledge of deviations with you. I only have one small favor to ask in return. Capture as many of them as you can for me. I simply pay attention and use my imagination. I think the deviations respect that. To quote a favorite poem of mine, I know that I exist because you imagine me.
What the fuck? Oh, it's a message.
Looks like you'll be able to handle yourself just fine. I'll leave the deviation in there to you. As for me, I'm headed to the Broken Delta. I found traces of another major deviation there. One with even worse effects. You should head over and check it out. Try asking around at a settlement called Myers Market. Maybe I'll see you there.
I'm glad we can make this place a bit safe. Before we set out for Myers Market, though, we'd better upgrade our weapons and armor. Things might be even more dangerous over there. We could also relocate our territory to make things easier.
Completed all the tasks. Deliver. Sell some stuff. Hell yeah, got some cool new equipment. Like it's time to head out. I don't think Claire's got anything new to buy. We can head over to the new settlements. chest over here, but don't check. Rescue robot. Yeah. actually stuck down here? Alrighty. Stardust. Fuck! They didn't implement anything yet. Next building. Good. Nothing. Okay. Wonder who wrote that. access pistol. That crate has to be over here. Here we go. What is that shit over there? Like, what the fuck? This is crazy. Oh. Alrighty. Let's check this out. Discard something that I don't need. Pen. Don't need a pen. Propeller. Damn it, that wasn't the chest I needed. There ain't no way I missed it. I went around this whole compound. understand where this mystical crate would be. I see it. Think that it. Guys, well, I'm gonna end off this episode here. Till next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below, and check out the other social medias and Twitch. Till next time, Strash 420 out. Peace.